I thought he had that. Yeah. is that guy's dad?
Thank you.
Hi, was missing her English for a minute, so.
There was? Oh, Heather, yes, that's what she said she has a problem.
I've got some games that go with some AR books.
Oh, yeah?
That I had the kids make from a long time ago. So I'm pulling those out, and I told them that they can go ahead and take the test, you know, after they read the AR book, if they want to take the test, then they can, because they're reading it on their own, so.
Mm-hmm.
But to play the game, they have to. I wonder where my penguin cards are.
Messing on the computer over there trying to make room to do an eye reading.
I ended up erasing a bunch of my stuff, and when I shut down, it synced it to the server, and then when I put this up, I lost a bunch of stuff.
Thank you.
But I did have my backup from last summer, so I don't know what I've lost and what I haven't.
I'll be going out with Bonnie.
What are you saying?
I know it hurts. I had a little cool kid at the time on him.
I'm sorry.
Now you have a drink of your bad coke. I'm pouring one of them out. Huh?
Yeah.
Did you have any soup today?
No, I cooked my best sandwich. I
something. Did you go down to take on and get a sandwich?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh,
they were have friends this yes. Day.
Yes, we stopped there yesterday and I thought, oh, it was good. Explain to him why it was rescheduled.
No, it's because I'll probably miss if I head out tomorrow.
Nobody wanted to miss a big game.
So why not tonight then?
There was Steve had a fun shift, if I remember right. It might, when his birthday was either today or tomorrow.
Oh, I remember that. I remember.
It's not a holiday, it's not Martin Luther King Day.
You know, I don't know if I'm more excited about David Beckham's $250 million contract and what it can do for soccer in the United States, or the fact that with that kind of money, his wife, David Beckham's wife, the soccer player,
do you need this chamber on the field?
Yeah,
I need to see if that's switched. That one's switched. Watch the girls' basketball and watch that one and see if this is for
strength. Okay, Julie, so I go to a gym class.
You do on the, when you do the semester, you have
yeah,
the
oh,
semester.
That's not for this. Okay. What's
that one? I'm gonna go back there. I have grades at it.
There we go.
Quarter three, now click on that little drop down by quarter three. There.
Oh.
Quarter four should be okay. And then you have to go to semester two. That's where you have to make it. That has to be 100%. Yeah. Percent. And then that needs to be 50 over there. The semester one duration should be different from semester two.
Should it have different headings on it though, or not?
Which one?
Well, this will be quarter one and quarter two for semester one.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay. So,
you need to do anything.
So, cancel on those two.
Did they erase them all?
I think
I think I lost it.
you can go to edit.
What is?
I can't.
You can't go to.
No, I have no reports.
What is last name, first name?
I don't have any reports either, Julie.
See, I think what, after they
go to the store,
they
must have
cleared it all out. I think it.
That would make sense. Because I think they were.
If you want to make that more stable or move those things underneath.
So Column 1 should be last in person, right?
That's, I think so. What is column 2? Is column 2?
I think the width has to be more than an inch, though, doesn't
it? I don't think it matters that much.
Did you do roster or individual?
Yeah, roster. Roster. Oh, final grade went to.
Just one
final grade?
Now it came out.
Other one?
It came out semester one.
Oh, well, that's from the first one.
Yeah.
So then I changed mine to semester two.
Last name.
Yeah. Last name, first name, and then I'm going to call you two
here and do.
What is it? Yeah, it's column two.
It's, now it's one of three. Now. It should be final grade, shouldn't it?
Student report should be okay,
That's what kind of report it's going to be. See, this is part of the report you're doing.
So this one should be the same. I thought mine were gone too, but then when I went to
see, I have mine.
Edit.
Did you go? I went to print. Did you try going to print?
That's my name.
Oh,
I think I lost it when I went to see.
But we shouldn't have to pull that one up. But the only thing is, this shouldn't affect what's on. What Connie pulls up or what you pull up for the report card, should it?
No.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. It's just that if I had stuff on my computer, why was it we still had to leave? Shouldn't it add that I have? I mean, I have up here.
You know, we have to make our default points more sensitive, right?
Yeah.
I've got a brain, and I decided this time I was going to go in and try to explain why. So I need to know how to do the note thing. I used to know how to do that, but I can't remember.
I've never done it before. There's that comment there.
When you click on notes and a note comes up, and you can just, then you can somehow, like you click on and for this grade, that's not it. You click on something, and then you can type in why that grade, like it was a late grade.
Steph knows how to do that.
I don't know how to do that.
Okay.
I thought he was an Alicia. I thought he's a blue book. Now, when I opened my map, I did not get that little box that says these students are in your class. Is that going to cause me grief?
Yeah. I think you did that.
I got it for my other two.
That's Countryman Associates at their new location on East Highway 30 in Lexington.
Thursday, if it is warm enough for me to take the kids outside for morning duty before school, do you care if I call a few of the kids as soon as they get back from PE to take an assessment on the computer on Thursday?
That should be fine. Because Jordan and Terry go to the student meetings. I'm going to have some of that tomorrow.
If I can do it before school, I'll get it done before school. But I'm just guessing that there may be some.
I'll try the comprehension tomorrow. I'll try it.
Have you given that one yet?
Yeah, I gave it on Taylor. I was just giving him a chance to try to mirror a little bit again. That and this thing I won't do again. And if they don't pass it all the way again, they'll say Taylor.
London took the Brady test.
Outraged student leaders now want to see the video of these two hangings. A train collision in central Kentucky.
I did get an email from George that I talked to Bob and told him to let me know ASAP. If you expect somebody to come to your school for half a day and he doesn't know if I'm going to get a sub or not, I mean, that's just, you should give more than one day's notice.
Yeah.
Can I get the exit?
What thought you did. No, you pressed the wrong button.
He films for the Nebraska football team. Yeah, and then somebody else does it for the baseball team.
Mom, what are you doing on this camera?
I'm just taping black over because they taped over something else that has people and stuff on it. So when I do a one step IDTV, I get basketball game and then I get whatever else it is.
Thank you.
trying to go on the things. And I said it down, and I did. And the server took it with my numbers. So when I went here and sent, is taking the stuff off mine and putting it on the server, it just said, oh, well, I don't have that, so I'm going to do it up here. Because that's not what it's supposed to do. How much time is left on it? Is it safe?
For more.
In that camera? Did you see?
10 minutes.
Check that a little bit and stop it for me, okay? Thanks. Stop it and then shut it. Rewind the camera and
shut it all the way down?
Yeah, and then just rewind the camera and shut it off.
Okay.
can shut that computer down that you were on.
I Thank you.